I'm not promising nothing, but I'm off to see if I can get on the cable car. I'm not promising. Let's go have a look. I'm off in the right direction anyway, and there's a big hill in front of me. Wow. You just wait and see how steep this hill is, because it needs to come back. The cable car needs to come back, because I don't have that long, so it has to come back. Are you ready to see this hill? Are you ready? That's how flat it is now, yeah? Up the hill, up the hill, up the hill, top of the hill. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get on one now, but that is unbelievable, that hill. Wow. Go there now. I'm not going to go there. I'm going there every day.
Okay.
Okay. So I don't have enough time to go on that. Apparently it goes all the way downtown, then you've got to get it back again. And I don't know the area well enough. I thought it just went up the hill and came back down again. Stupid. But yeah, I ain't got enough time. I've got to meet Pete in. Well, I'll turn my phone up because my battery's nearly in about half an hour, so I'll turn it back on soon. I've got to meet him at 7 o'clock. It's about 6:15, I think. Yep. So I'll just have a wander about again, see what's about. If you like the videos, give it a big thumbs up and leave me a comment. I always reply to comments. Let me know if you're coming to Vegas or you want to know anything about Vegas, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. So give it a big thumbs up and give it a share. Thanks a lot, guys. Everybody, thank you so much for your support.